Super Nanny Sleepy Time.
Hello everyone, I am Half One You Call Baffinlook, and welcome to a game I saw on YouTube today called, forgot the title, so I think it was like Super Nanny something Ultra, I don't know. Anyway, I played a few rounds of it. So it's a game about a nanny putting children to sleep in some kind of Street Fighter style. I don't know why, but normally, just because it's so popular right now, I wouldn't play this actually, but I want to get a spot on the leaderboard, and when I do, I'm going to show you guys. You guys will be there for me when I get a spot on the leaderboard. So I'm not exactly great at the game, but I will get a high score. I will get on that leaderboard. It's the last thing I do. So, how it works is, I have to, hit the children, no. I don't want to put like that. Put them just, I have to avoid them. So the stress, if the stress bar gets all the way filled, I lose. And when they jump on their fire balls, the stress bar goes up. And, it does go down after a little bit, so it's not like a permanent thing, but it can be pretty hard to do. So, that's just the idea. Now, you guys are probably only gonna see like 12 minutes of footage that I actually make of this, including now. Which is what, like 2 minutes already? I mean, raha! And, you know, it's like, I can do that, I can do that. But there's not very much to it, and I just want to get a high score on it. I only have like 15 hours to do so. So that's what I'm doing. I got this. That smiling cat clock in the background will be my guide. That rocking, that ever, forever rocking horse will also be my helper. That picture of two people, it will help me. That bike, which for some reason is inside, it will give me strength. That was a nice combo. And I will win this. My stress will never become too great. I'm not gonna lie. There's nothing I can do for you guys, but I'm checking out my head. I'm gonna take off my headphones a little bit because I can't really sound good to them. And you guys don't have to miss me as long as I'm going to reach this far. So, nope. I'm not gonna lose this close in. No. I'm not gonna lose this far. That's actually really useful when they when too many of them get near me. So that I can get all the way so I can get the stress. Oh god. I'm gonna lose. Yes! Oh god. Oh my god, that was such a good combo. Oh god. I didn't realize how many blocks there. Oh god. No. This. No. I'm not gonna do this. I don't have another one. Yes, I do. Why did I use that? Oh god. To give in. Never. No. Get out of here. No. So many of them. I don't know how. I'm 4,000 points away from That's not good. Halfway there. Better than that. No! Oh, what? Did I make a spot? What?
What?
Oh, come on. Literally, like, 10 minutes ago, the lowest spot on the leaderboard was, in fact... The lowest spot on the leaderboard was, like, 8,000. And who's number 10? Am I number 10? I can't be. I'm gonna check the website, because now I'm confused. Am I number 10? Because that can't be... That isn't right. I only have, like, 4,500.
Please be done!
Okay, guys. So, I didn't quite make it to 10,000. No, only like 3,000 points away. Whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna go check the website really quick, because I think I made it into the top 50, and I think I'm fine with that. I don't know. I'm looking at the top 10 here, and that's up 10,000. I'm only at like 7,000, so I'm gonna go check. Alright, guys, I am number 30 on the leaderboard. I don't know how many people there are, but I'm actually... That's actually great. I think that's great. I don't know about you guys. I think that's awesome. What now? I don't know. I'll give you guys a screenshot right here of me on the leaderboard. I don't know if you care. I'm proud of myself. 30 on the leaderboard, not bad. I don't know how many people did that. I don't know how long my score will stay up there. There's only a few hours left on the game jam. On the high score list, actually, so... Great. What now? If I get any higher on the leaderboard, I'll show you guys, but I don't think I will. Okay, should probably run. Gotta hide somewhere. Oh god, I can't see shit. Can't see shit. You guys will probably be able to see shit, because for you, it's probably different. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, okay. Where's my screen? Shit. Here. What's in here? What was that? What is this? I don't know the controls here. It says A and G. Oh god, I gotta hide somewhere. Oh god, I'm just gonna hide.